wry smile across the
face. Hey, watch out,
Triple H. And then, did you see that? Triple H with a nod and a point, and just like that, the Shield assaulting Bryan and Rhodes and Goldust.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
I don't know how you can deny that the Shield do the bidding of the Authority now.
You just saw it. You saw it as plain as day.
This is going to be bad. This is going to be real bad.
Got to be sticking to Triple H's craw. Same with the Shield. And Goldust and Cody are back in the employ of the WWE. Is it?
He's been fired.
It is!
He's back!
Big Show! Big Show, who was fired earlier tonight, is somehow back on Monday Night Raw. And Triple H can't believe it.
That Big Show's up to no good.
And the boss,
he's been fired. What's he doing here?
I can tell you what he's doing. He's hiding behind the Shield.
And you know what? The Big Show's already been fired. He's already been fired. He's got absolutely nothing to lose.
Nothing at all.
He'll be arrested.
I'd like to see the guy who tries to put a handcuff on him.
The man's fired. He has no business being down here.
It doesn't matter. He's here.
Security should be here. Where is security?
You go stop it.
I'm not security. I'm a commentator.
Oh, look at this.
For God's sake, somebody get some security in here.
Triple H is hiding behind the Shield. And Big Show, you know deep down inside, he is begging for a fight.
And here he comes.
Big Show has nothing to lose. And the Shield mauling and glomming the Big Show. And Big Show fighting out of this. And now Triple H stands alone for a moment. And it's Rollins and the Shield and the numbers game. Oh, yeah, they got him down. Look at Triple H. Triple H just ripped his suit jacket off. He's unloosing his tie.
Screaming for the Shield to finish it.
Finish him!
Oh. Wow. Big Show exploding out! Oh. KO!
Oh my God!
Oh my God is right!
Big Show has knocked out the boss!
Big Show obviously thinks that's what's best for business.
Big Show's gonna be arrested for this. He had no business being down here.
And all this has gotta feel so good for that man. It's gotta feel so good for Daniel Bryan after everything Triple H has put him through for months now.
This is disgraceful.
Yes!
Oh my gosh, what a sight this is!
You're cheering a trespassing criminal who assaulted the boss.
There is nothing more dangerous than a desperate man with nothing to lose.
Listen, as the game screamed, finish him. Oh, the Big Show was far from finished. Watch this, no! That huge meat hook of a right hand, KOs the game.
And the celebration continues in Pittsburgh. Sweet, sweet redemption for the Big Show. And for that man, Daniel Bryan. Thousands in attendance on their feet, screaming, yes, yes, yes.